I've asked the Jedi Council to allow me to fight with you. They have agreed, on the condition that you create a fortress. We must advance to a new technological level to create a fortress. Then we can destroy the Trade Federation's fortress and chase them off Alaris Prime for good. Shorin has helped us wall off our camp, but we must complete the job. Use your workers to build a medium wall in the gaps. You can even click and drag on the ground to build several wall sections in row. Careful not to wall yourself in. Build a gate in one of the larger gaps. The gate allows your units to come and go, but keeps enemy forces out. The Trade Federation will be testing your defenses on a regular basis. It is best to stay prepared. Have you tried building turrets? They're tough, and they will fire automatically at enemies. Have you built a war center yet? It's well worth the cost. Be building toward your next tech level. Click your command center to find out what you need to advance. Atitiduk is fully healed and ready to join the fight. I should very much like to join Chewbacca and Atitiduk on the battlefield, but I cannot until you build a fortress. us and a few troopers inside a turret. Troopers will be protected, and they'll give your turret extra firepower. Find out what you need to advance. Be building toward your next tech level. Click your command center to find out what you need to advance. Center gives you numerous upgrades to make your troops tougher and more effective in the field. Building toward your next tech level. Check your command center to find out what you need to advance.
Thank you.
Building toward your next tech level. Click your command center to find out what you need to advance. See the buttons representing resources in the lower left-hand corner? You can buy and sell resources using these buttons. The number on each picture represents the going market prices to buy and sell these resources. Should be building toward your next tech level. Click your command center to find out what you need to advance.
Thank you.
have what you need to advance to the next tech level. You should do that now. You should experiment with the advance buttons for your units. Click on a single trooper to see the advance buttons. For example, the aggressive stance lets a unit chase enemies across the map. That's the default stance for new units. The defensive stance lets a unit defend itself without being drawn too far into trouble. If your forces are spread thin, you can use the advance buttons to put a trooper on patrol. If you select several units at once, you can use formation buttons. For example, a box formation makes your stronger units surround and protect your weaker ones. Made it to tech level 3. At this stage, your options for both offense and defense become units. You'll find there are many benefits to building a fortress. You should build one now. Incoming droid starfighters, steel yourself for an attack. They appear to be scouting. They will certainly return for an attack shortly. You can now build missile turrets to fend off air attacks. It would be wise to do that right away. You can also build your own air base. Then you can fight the droid starfighters on equal terms. Build more missile turrets to defend different areas of the camp. Good. You have a fortress. I shall arrive shortly. A fortress allows you to garrison almost any unit. It also rains heavy blaster fire on nearby enemies. It increases your population capacity, too. Be with you. I spotted some strange starships on the way in. I believe the Trade Federation has sent slavers to capture the Wookiee population. Interesting. We have finished studying the holocron that Shoran found. It speaks of an ancient grove nearby. Your fortress can create fierce and fearless Wookiee berserkers.
Thank you.
I stand ready.
Oh.
Now that you've built a shield, watch any buildings and units within its radius. They'll slowly acquire shielding. Enemy units must wear down shielding before they can damage units or buildings underneath. Heavy weapons factory lets you create artillery and other units to do damage at a distance. Thank you. airbase can make fighters and bombers, as well as air transport ships to move your units across the map quickly.
Uh-huh.
Careful. If an air transport is shut down, the units inside will perish. Qui-Gon reporting in. This battle is mine. Federation Fortress. To win this battle, we have to reduce it to scrap.
Thank you.
You've done it. The fortress is destroyed. The Trade Federation has lost its footing on Alaris Prime. Wait, there are those strange ships again.
This is but a minor setback. We will see you again. The price of Wookiee pelt isn't getting any lower.